Thanks for calling me a genius when I have absolutely nothing prepared. No pressure whatsoever. Alex, what's the deal? Are we having a seance? Are we not a Christian anymore? What's going on?
Caroline!
I don't know. I like your Christian stuff too, man, your stuff about God. I like the most that you make God sound like a Compton rapper from the late 80s. I love that. You guys sound like an extra in Boys in the Hood, man. That was terrible. I would be delighted if I got to heaven and he was like, what up, Lyle? I would get yourself a 40 cuz you chilling now, man. I like, when you were talking about the manatee being the most, the only thing that occurred to me is, how the fuck did they find that out? What backwards dude, let's see, rhinoceros, that ain't right, buffalo, alligator, that's too dry. Guess I gotta go to the ocean, splash. Fucking a manatee. Why you even put that in my brain? Cause you know there's some porn out there with manatee porn. I don't wanna look, Dale, I don't wanna look, but I'm gone. When I get home, that shit's gonna be in my history. Forever.
That's how Satan works.
Oh, thanks, Alex. With the bright red jacket on. Good God. Hey, Daniel, when you're actually considering sucking a man's dick for bus tokens, is there ever a moment where you say, you know what, University of Phoenix don't sound too bad? People need their air conditioning and heating ducts repaired. There's people. If I want it that bad. I don't know if that reflects about me. You gotta come in your face. I'm going back to college. Fuck that. Oh boy.
Ouch.
You said it. Every day, find something new about him. All the adventures. I'm just gonna follow you around. It's gonna be a fucking novel. It's gonna be the most disgusting and exciting thing anybody's ever read. This is something that occurred to me, and it's not even a joke, so don't get your hopes up. Something that occurred to me to help fill out the time. I think some celebrities have what I like to call S, let me make sure I get the initials right, S-E-F syndrome. And that stands for same exact face syndrome. Because I saw a picture of Raven Simone.
Okay.
And the weird thing was, decent body, you know, not a bad looking girl, but she still has the face of a 2-year-old. It looks like Olivia from the girl. She could call me up and be like, Jarence, listen, I found some of your material on YouTube, and I was the 15th viewer. That's me. Me number 15, and you're so smart and irreverent and just so sexy. I got a room at the extended stay in North Hollywood. Just come on down, and I'll be ready. And I'll get there, and I look. She'll be in lingerie, and I look up and like, that's Olivia. I can't fuck Olivia. So she started peeling her panties off. I hear the Cosby Show theme song. She's like, that's too cute. The reason why there's not a cute section in the porn shop. Cute and sex should not be together. Set is nasty and wet and sloppy. In some cases, humiliating. You all right? Oh, I was about to sputter out. You were talking about that show, Mansers. On the same network, there is this show. It must be made by the same people, but this one's even more kind of evil. It's 1,000 Ways to Die. You ever watch that?
Yeah.
This is, they take real stories about people who died in freaky ways, and reenact it, but they make it kind of like delightful. It's they use like happy music and the same horrible puns. It's like, this really happened. These people are dead, you know? There was this one where these guys were smoking weed, and I don't appreciate the bad representation of my lifestyle, but they were at work. They were at work smoking weed, and they were like at a construction site. One guy tied a rope around his waist, and the was like on a skateboard or something. The other guy had a truck, and they just drove around the construction site. He was sliding, and another car came to snap the rope, and the dude was split in half. And this smarmy little announcer voice, guess he wasn't half the man he used to be. This man is dead. His mother got a phone call. He's what? Well, this has been real. This is all I got. I'm gonna find one joke to leave you on. Let's see. Something new that I was gonna try. Brandon Simone got it, nailed it, it's going in the act. Got it. Alright, I can't read any of that shit anyway. I realized that the way that you look about, the way that you think about sex changes as you get older, and I realized that. Because the other day I was walking down the street and I saw this beautiful girl walking towards me. And the minute that we locked eyes and I looked at her, I just started thinking about us just having a healthy relationship. Oh, it was so hot. We were sitting on the couch sharing a Snuggie, eating frozen grapes, watching Real Time with Bill Maher. Alex, I was rock hard. I didn't even have time to think about sex. I was too busy fantasizing about going on a fishing trip with her father. That's my time. Welcome back, DB3. Yeah, sure. Thank you.